Sycamore High School. Flags are flying at half staff tonight after people are now learning the news. Another local soldier has died behind enemy lines.
Just 5 years out of high school, Army Specialist Scott Morrison had already spent several years fighting for our country. News 5's John London is live with more on the man who proudly wore that uniform. John?
Yeah, a very active and yet a sad night here at Sycamore High, where Scotty, as he was known to his friends 5 years ago, went to school. This is homecoming week at Sycamore, so as you can imagine, it takes on additional meaning now. Scott Morrison, the fifth aviator grad to be killed in action overseas.
This is Scotty Morrison 3 years before military service, back when he was a fresh-faced Sycamore senior, 2005. The school resource officer remembers him as one of those no trouble students.
If I didn't know your name in school, that was good, and that's Scott. Scott was a good kid. All the kids loved him, hung around with him.
Before joining the U.S. Army, Morrison decided to work where his mom did, at the Blue Ash Recreation Center as a fitness coordinator.
Really respectful of everybody else. Enjoyed life. He laughed a lot. He was a good person. He had a lot of friends.
Staff members spent part of this gray Monday making ribbons in his honor at the Yellow Ribbon Support Center.
I guess the biggest thing for me was when Scotty told me he was enlisting, because I was in Army ROTC. He's like, he instantly became my brother.
As a young man, according to those here, he never lost that happy third grade outlook from his early years at Mapledale Elementary. The family of the 23-year-old Morrison was notified over the weekend that he had been killed in Afghanistan. The son of a Blue Ash firefighter and paramedic, Don Morrison, a young man who grew up running around fire headquarters as a kid. Flags, like the general mood here, are lowered today. Friends are working in shifts to turn Blue Ash yellow when his body returns home.
Really, this is therapeutic to be able to be with other people that knew him and loved him just as much as I do.
And the Morrisons are at Dover Air Base tonight. Sycamore High will honor Scotty Morrison with a moment of silence at school tomorrow, also at the homecoming game on Friday. Coming up tonight at 6, the inspiration that propelled him into the military in the first place. Live at Sycamore, John London, News 5.